Today is the launch of Yukon, which is the first stage of the address residence, which is the latest release at Wentworth Point by Sekisui House. Today we're getting all the people in by appointment to sign up contracts. These people have come through the display over the course of the last 2 to 3 weeks. It's been very active, been very busy since early this morning, and a lot more people to come through. We all work as a team together, so no one's afraid to roll up their sleeves and dive in as we're all doing here today.
We have 147 apartment, a mix of ones, twos and threes. It's a product that obviously appeals to a number of different people.
I think it's popular because it's already got an established address, being the waterfront. Certainly it's part of the urban activation centres which have been identified by state governments. It's got the long-term vision by Auburn Council, with the footbridge, with the marina, with the restaurants and cafes. We see that as very much a desirable address, particularly for owner-occupiers, which works well for investors as well, because obviously it's a place where tenants would like to live.
So today we've set up a process to ensure that the exchanges are really efficient for the purchasers, so they're not standing around waiting for a long time. We can take each of the purchasers and give them personalised service, get the contracts exchanged and get them on their way.
It doesn't feel like that I just bought an apartment. It all happened in the last 5 minutes. It was that quick and easy, so it doesn't quite feel like it. It was a good experience. Coming from a customer perspective, I think that was top mark.
We're offering two colour schemes to choose from today, ash and maple. Both very earthy, both very natural, and we see them both having a balanced uptake today. With the apartments that we have available, there's a lot of natural light billowing through most of them in the separation of the building, so that's sure to work very well with the colour palettes that we do have available for people to choose.
It's got potential to, you know, develop in this area, so that's one of the reasons I choose here. People are friendly and very nice here.
Yeah, we've got one bed apartments starting from 475, two bed apartments from 650, three bed apartments between sort of 800 to 1.1.
It's also the last harbour foreshore being released, so it's the last of the last for quite some time, so I wouldn't let it go by.